Hello, web designers. Welcome or welcome back to our channel, where we make the web a friendlier place one site at a time. Today, we're going all out with our top 33 web design tips. Let's begin. Tip number one, learn by doing. Web design is a journey, best traveled with hands-on experience. Start where you are, learn as you go, and embrace the process. Are you thinking, but where do I start? Here's a tip. Watch some tutorials and follow along. A step-by-step detailed tutorial can be your best ally when you're starting out. It's like a map guiding you through the process of web design. So start practicing, start learning, and start designing. Tip number two, start with a plan. Draw up a sitemap and wireframe ahead of time so you have an idea of what your page will consist of. It's okay to start with a rough sketch. Tip three, learn the basics. Familiarize yourself with HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. You don't have to be a coding master, but a basic understanding of CSS can really make a difference. There are many free resources available, including YouTube courses on CSS. Tip four, choose the right tools. Select a design tool that suits your needs and workflow. Tools like Maxi Blocks offer user-friendly interfaces and powerful features for a seamless experience. The best part is Maxi Blocks is free, so there is no risk to begin. Tip number five, be consistent. It's important to maintain a consistent visual design throughout your website. Users become familiar with details like your specific link color or the typeface of your body text. By being consistent, you contribute to a great-looking design and offer a more recognizable and user-friendly experience. Tip number six, understand typography. Typography is a key aspect of web design that can greatly influence the readability and overall look of your site. It involves not just choosing a font, but also understanding and implementing appropriate font sizes, line heights, and spacing. Proper use of typography can make your content more accessible, easy to read, and visually engaging. Therefore, investing time in learning about typography can significantly improve your web design skills. Tip number seven, use animations. Animations can add a dynamic touch to your web pages, creating an interactive and engaging experience for your users. But remember, the key to effective animation is balance and subtlety. Too little, and your site may seem static and dull. Too much, and it could become distracting or even annoying. So use animations tastefully, and always keep the user experience in mind. Start for free with the Maxi Blocks Interaction Builder. Tip number eight, use color strategically. Colors do more than just make your website look pretty. They can be powerful tools to guide user attention and evoke emotions. So when you're choosing a color scheme, think about what you want to convey and how you want your users to feel. Do you want to inspire excitement, calmness, trust? Choose your colors accordingly and align them with the purpose of your website. Tip number nine, use images sparingly. Images can significantly enhance your content, but they can also slow down your website if not properly optimized. So how do you manage this? Compress your images. Tools like TinyPiang, which is free and available online, can help you reduce your image sizes without compromising on quality. Remember, using images is not about quantity, but how effectively and efficiently you can use them to enrich your content. Tip number 10, seek inspiration. We all need a little inspiration sometimes, and there's no shame in that. Exploring other websites and design portfolios can provide a wealth of ideas. Seeing the inspiring work of others can spark your own imagination and fuel your creativity. Sites like Awards, Behance, and Dribbble showcase exceptional designs from around the world. So take a look, gather ideas, and let your creative juices flow. Tip number 11, use templates. Time is a precious commodity, especially in web design. Templates can be a real lifesaver, providing a quick start and serving as a foundation for your unique designs. And you know what? Maxi Blocks has got you back here with its extensive library of templates. It's like having a toolbox at your disposal, full of pre-made designs ready for your creative touch. So, why start from scratch when you can get a head start? Tip number 12, use correct file formats. The world of web design includes a variety of image formats and each has its own strengths and use cases. Let's break it down. JPEG is a lossy format, which means it removes some data to reduce file size. It's great for complex images like photographs, where you won't notice the loss of quality. PNG is a lossless format, preserving all the original data, which makes it perfect for images with text, graphics, or when you need transparent backgrounds. GIF is also a lossless format, but it's limited to 256 colors. The real strength of GIFs is in supporting simple animations. Tip number 13, use grids for alignment. Grids are like the invisible skeleton of your web design. They provide a structured guide for placing elements on your page, helping to maintain visual harmony and balance. Using a grid system can simplify your design process and result in a cleaner, more orderly layout. So think of grids as your secret weapon in creating visually pleasing and well-structured designs. Tip number 14, master Flexbox. In the ever-evolving world of web design, flexibility is key. That's where Flexbox comes in. Flexbox is a CSS layout module that allows for flexible and responsive designs that adapt seamlessly to different screen sizes. It's like having a magic wand that can resize and rearrange your content to fit any screen. By mastering Flexbox, you'll be well-equipped to create robust, responsive layouts for your site. Tip number 15, don't be scared of whitespace. Whitespace, also known as negative space, is often the unsung hero in web design. It's not just empty space, it's a powerful tool that can enhance visual clarity and give your elements room to breathe. By properly utilizing whitespace, you can create a balanced design that guides your users' eyes and makes your content more digestible. So, remember, sometimes the most powerful thing you can say comes in the silence between the words. Tip number 16, use easy-to-understand navigation. Good navigation is like a tour guide for your website, directing users to the information they need, including sign-up pages. By making navigation intuitive and user-friendly, you not only enhance the overall user experience, but also make it easier for users to convert. Tip number 17, consistent branding. Branding is more than just a logo, it's the personality of your website. And just like people, consistency and personality is key to building trust. So ensure your branding elements like color scheme, logo, and typography remain consistent across your website. This not only reinforces your website's identity, but also helps to build trust with your users. After all, trust is the foundation of any lasting relationship, including the one between your website and its users. Tip number 18, understand your users. User-centric design is about making your users the star of the show. It begins with understanding who your users are and what they need. Are they tech-savvy or do they lean towards simpler interfaces? Are they mobile users or desktop warriors? Understanding their preferences helps create a design that caters to them. For instance, if your target audience is teenagers, you might lean into a trendier, more dynamic design. On the other hand, if you're designing a website for senior citizens looking for insurance options, you might opt for softer colors, easy-to-read text, and perhaps even larger fonts. By aligning your design with your users' needs, you create a space where they feel understood, comfortable, and ultimately satisfied. Tip number 19, limit font use. Think of fonts as the spices in your web design recipe. Just as too many spices can ruin a dish, too many fonts can disrupt the visual coherence of your site and slow down loading times. It's best to stick to a few carefully selected fonts that complement each other and your overall design. This not only helps maintain a consistent and clean look, but also optimizes your site's performance. When it comes to fonts, less is often more. Tip number 20, align text properly. When it comes to aligning your text, the rule of thumb for web design is to stick to left alignment. Why? Because we read from left to right. Left-aligned text creates a straight left margin that guides the eye and provides a smooth reading experience. So when in doubt, align left for enhanced readability. Tip number 21, design for mobile. In today's digital age, mobile browsing is not just a trend, it's the norm. It is important to make sure your website is optimized for responsive design. This ensures that when visited, it will look and work seamlessly, not just on computers, but also on mobile devices like smartphones and tablets. A smooth browsing experience on these mobile devices can have a big impact on how easily users navigate around the site. Tip number 22, keep buttons consistent. Buttons are like the road signs of your website. They guide users and prompt them to take action. To ensure a smooth and intuitive navigation experience, it's important to maintain consistent button styles throughout your site. Whether it's their color, size, shape, or typography, consistency in button design can help users identify interactive elements and navigate your site more easily. Tip number 23, use a sticky bar for calls to action. Sticky bars are like digital billboards. They stay in place as users scroll through your website, keeping key information or calls to action visible at all times. This ensures that important actions like sign up, contact us, or buy now are always within easy reach for your users, increasing the likelihood of engagement. Tip number 24, join a design community. being a web designer doesn't mean you have to go it alone. In fact, becoming part of a design community can greatly enrich your work. These communities are a hub for idea exchange, gaining fresh insights, and staying updated on the latest trends. Platforms like Facebook and Twitter host numerous groups and discussions where designers from all over the world share their thoughts and experiences. So don't be a lone wolf. Join the pack and become part of the global design conversation. Tip number 25, publish and iterate. The pursuit of perfection should never become a roadblock to progress. Don't hesitate to publish your design, even if it's not flawless. Releasing your work into the world allows you to gather valuable user feedback. And this feedback, in turn, can be used to iteratively improve and refine your design. Think of it as an ongoing conversation with your users. You learn, you adapt, you improve. So go ahead, publish, gather feedback, and keep perfecting your masterpiece. Tip number 26, practice daily. As the old saying goes, practice makes perfect. Consistent practice is the key to mastering any skill, and web design is no exception. By practicing daily, you continually refine your skills, keep up with evolving trends, and stay at the top of your design game. Tip number 27, don't use filler text. Gone are the days of lorem ipsum. Nowadays, we have AI-powered tools that can help generate meaningful, context-relevant content for your designs. AI not only speeds up the content creation process, but also helps ensure your content aligns with your design from the get-go. So, say goodbye to filler text and hello to AI-driven content creation. Tip number 28, use Scalable Vector Graphics, SVG. In the realm of web design, SVGs are a real game changer. They're scalable and maintain sharpness across different resolutions, making them a top choice for responsive design. And guess what? Maxi Blocks has got you covered with its huge SVG library, boasting thousands of graphics to choose from. Tip number 29, use a favicon. Favicons are those little icons that appear in the browser tab next to your website title. They might be small, but they pack a punch when it comes to branding. A unique and recognizable favicon not only enhances your website's branding, but also improves user experience by making your site easy to identify amongst multiple open tabs. So don't forget this tiny but mighty element of web design. Tip number 30, test on different browsers. Just like people have different preferences, so do web browsers. What looks great on one browser might not render the same way on another. That's why it's essential to test your website on different browsers, such as Chrome, Firefox, Safari, and Edge. This ensures a consistent and smooth experience for all your users, no matter their browser of choice. Tip number 31, make your site accessible. A great website is one that everyone can use, regardless of their abilities. Making your website accessible means ensuring that people with disabilities, such as visual or motor impairments, can use your site effectively. This can involve things like providing alternative text for images, making sure your site can be navigated with a keyboard, and using high contrast colors for readability. Inclusivity is not just a trend, it's a responsibility, and it starts with accessible design. Tip number 32, incorporate social media. In the digital age, social media is a powerful tool for engagement and connection. By integrating social media into your website, you're not only providing users with a way to share your content and spread the word, but you're also giving them another way to connect with you. Whether it's through sharing buttons, embedded posts, or links to your social profiles, incorporating social media can take your user engagement to the next level. Tip number 33, incorporate SEO best practices. SEO, short for search engine optimization, is your website's beacon, guiding users from the vast ocean of the internet to the shores of your site. Implementing SEO techniques, such as leveraging relevant keywords, creating high-quality content, and optimizing your site's speed, boosts your visibility on search engines and brings in organic traffic. Tools like Yoast SEO are here to help. This plugin makes managing your SEO simpler, providing guidance for keyword usage, content readability, and more. We have come to the end. Great job, everyone. You've learned the basics of web design. With these 33 tips, you have what it takes to build beautiful websites. So go ahead, explore and let your creativity take off.